What's up, guys? Welcome back to Outlast. Last I remember, I think I'm about to get killed by fucking Chris Walker. Yes, I am. Look at him. He's standing right fucking there. He left. Is this it? Look, I'm home free. Fuck! Fuck you! Oh my God, my heart. For an asshole, he's awfully polite. Supposed to be going outside. Wait a second. What the fuck was that? What is this? Okay. trigger. Oh, I forgot to read this one. Well, here it is for you. Traeger, sick fucker, cut my fingers off. Has tortured and mangled dozens of patients as I watch. As I watch him murder another one, nothing I can do about it. Talks like a white-collar business school douchebag. Probably has a set of golf clubs in the trunk of his Audi. I bet the rest of my fingers he was Murgoff brass before whatever's infected this place changed him. I want out of this place. I want my fingers, fucking fingers back. I want to see Traeger die. Okay, that was... There it is. I don't even know your name, but I've come to think of you as one of my blood, my Paul. I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't indulge the vanity of self-pity, the fear that your suffering is more than others. We all must endure this, and you are nearly done. There's no way to heaven but by the cross, and every man needs another help to drive the nails in. I am here for you. I'm waiting ahead. Is that the door I was supposed to go to? Yay, mosquitoes, while filming. I did not think that one through. Oh, no battery? What in Satan's unholy name, what the fuck was that? Was that Project Wall Rider? Is that what I saw earlier? Are you still there? Hello, ghosty man. God help me, I think I've seen the Wall Rider. Random ladder out in here. That seems like it's what I'm supposed to do. Not random. It's like an access ladder. Well, being up here, I guess, is slightly more helpful. Yeah. Oh no. Oh, thank God. God damn it. It's the Eye of Tiger. It's the thrill of the tiny. We both do, homie. We both do. God, you're creepy, tiny. Creepy little bastard. If you guys didn't know, my cat's sitting right over there and his eyes are like glowing red because of my light. He's being a creepy bastard. There's the end. Awesome. That helps. I missed something. Yeah. Well, I hope it feels good. I don't want to go near him. He's doing dirty things. Let's go out here. I guess so. Wait, I just came from here, didn't I? Yeah. Did I miss something? Are you sad? I'm sorry you're sad. Well, I'm stumped. Well, I'm going to call that episode there, guys. Sorry, but I ran out of time. So, if you guys liked that episode, smash that fucking like button. And as always, the very metal.